Okay, I want to show you the armoring to see how flexible they are, and my finger is about 3 inches long, and if your finger's too big, if it doesn't fit, you need to adjust this with a plier. If it doesn't bend any more than this, just leave it like this. You cannot force it. If you force it, it's gonna break. Okay. So once again, do not force it to bend any more than it already can, or you'll break it easily.